Armed with a drone, soldiers from the 54th Mechanized Brigade of the Ukrainian Army's K2 Battalion began firing at two Wagners who were approaching their positions. One Wagner died as a result, and the other was injured and taken prisoner. The captive was hauled to their position by Ukrainian fighters after having his hands tied.